tonight from New York's famed Hammerstein Opera House in the heart of Manhattan. Pop and R&B superstar Patti LaBelle is joined by friends Mariah Carey and Luther Vandross in a special once-in-a-lifetime performance on Patti LaBelle Live, One Night Only.
Somewhere, hears everywhere. Hey, every time I hear thing I'm going to do right now is just let you know that it's going to be one of those nights. I want you to also know that it's going to be one of those nights that I am not going to hold my stomach in no more. Held it up for the last 20 minutes. I was even holding it in with that coat over that dress up in the back of me, holding my stomach in for what? What you see is what you get, honey. I can't hold the note and hold my stomach at the same time. So I'm going to let it all hang out. I want you to know I'm not one of those little skinny girls. I'm not one of those little skinny, cute, good singers. We have a lot of them in this business. They're cute, they're little, and they sing well. Like little Mariah, little Whitney, little Celine, little Shania, little Erica, little Brandy, all those little girls, little Tony. Well, I'm Big Patty, honey. I'm here to represent. I'm here to represent the four-fingered woman. Yes, I am. So I'm going to sing a few songs from my gold CD. Oh, I feel so special tonight. This is a song written by Miss Brenda Russell.
Rising, but knowing.
Reba McEntire. She did this song and she did it as a duet. Singing to this little troll, telling this little troll what she ain't gonna get, honey. I don't sing to trolls on record, honey. I don't do that. I ain't going out like that. So Miss Reba, she did it her way. Tonight, I'm gonna do it my way. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I've known about you for a while now, Mr. Billy Stretch, thank you. When he leaves me, wears a smile now, as soon as he's away from me. Girl in his arms, I know, sweet thing, that's where you wanna be. Rushes home to. Said I'm the one he gave his precious rings and name to. You'll never see his face in the early morning light. I have his mornings, his babies, and I'm the only one who will see his pretty face at night.
Yeah.
Stay right there, darling. Used to be that I believed in something. Used to be that I believed in love. It's been a long time since I've had that feeling. I could touch someone, I could love someone and trust someone. I said I never let nobody get too close to me. No, no, I said I never let nobody in. But if you ask me to, I just might change my mind and let you in my arms forever. Oh, oh. I just might give my heart and stay here in your arms forever.
Yeah.
There's a song that I always wanted to record. It's written by Nick Ashford and Valerie Simpson. Wonderful glow you do. It's been a long time since you held me and squeezed me, so I wonder what's come over you.
I don't know if I ought to bring it up.
Seems like such a funny thing to talk about. Don't know if it's right to do. Nowhere to turn to when I'm up against the wall. Said
I wanna know.
Oh, is it still rushing?
Don't make me over. Now that I
this is like, you know, it's a PBS special and it's songs that I always wanted to record. This is, I think you need to turn that fan off. Just turn and unplug that girl for me, somebody. Boo, you, unplug that girl. Yes, just, yeah, because I can't wait for my guys to come. Just undo it. Thank you, sweetie. That's good. See, I like audience participation. Ain't nothing like somebody in the audience helping out an old woman. Help me out whenever I say help me. Help me, okay? I don't need to wait, honey. It ain't about protocol right around here. You don't have to be politically correct. Just do what I ask you to do. Okay. Hey! Okay. Woo! Look at these flowers. Thank you, sweetheart. This is a song that was written for this wonderful singer. I heard it so many years ago. Her lover was on his way to see her, and his plane crashed. And a friend wrote the song for Miss Edith Piaf to sing for her lover. So I'm going to sing the song tonight. I love this song. A shooting star. Shall I bring it where you are? If you want me to, I will. If you only love me still, if the sun should tumble from the sky, if the sea should suddenly run dry. If it seems that everything is lost, I shall smile and never count the cost. If you love me, really love me, a shooting star. Shall I bring it where you are? If you want me to, I will. If you only love me still. We're gonna sing an oldie. I recorded this with my friend, Michael McDonald.
Oh,
I was about to cry. Woo, but it's all right now. So I'm gonna sing another song that I always wanted to sing. An oldie but goodie.
Oh,
Just clap. Clap for the children. I want you to know I'm on a mission. I'm the national spokesperson for the Minority AIDS campaign. It's called Live Long Sugar. Live as long as you can. My mission is to talk to you, not just to sing to you. God has blessed me with a voice, and it's not always to sing. It's to talk to you about how we sometimes disrespect each other and how we sometimes look down on each other because some of us might be different. Doesn't matter, we're all God's children. It's like every now and then I think about the time I wasted with people who were here. Well, some time ago, I lost my three sisters. I lost my mother and father. I lost my three sisters to cancer. And what I did with my sisters is that I gave them a whole lot of material things and a whole lot of money, and I never gave them the time, my time. It's so important that we start loving people for the right reasons and giving them the right things. And it's not money, it's not things. My last sister, who was diagnosed with lung cancer, I thought she was just pretending to be sick to get my attention. So I didn't go to the hospital when I should. And one day I said to myself, I think I better go and see my sister. And that particular day, my aunt, Hattie Mae, called me and said, sweetheart, don't rush. Your sister just passed on. She passed on without me having a chance to say to her how much I cared. So tonight, if you're blessed with someone, we're losing so many people today because of so many awful things. Drive-bys, cancer, AIDS, kids getting crazy in the schoolroom and just shooting up because sometimes we don't guide them the right way. Sometimes we can't blame them because we don't put enough time into the children today. So we have to start looking at them and loving them a lot better in a different way. So when I decided to say it to my sister, it was too late. So I'm saying to you tonight, if you're blessed with a sister or brother or mother or father, a friend, or just some child who needs guidance, say to them tonight, I love you. I love you. I love you. We can make this world a better place. Yes, we can. It's gonna get better. Thank you. say, brother, help me, please. Then he winds up knocking. Back I'm on my knees. Oh, that's the time that I go. Oh, I wouldn't last. See you real soon.